My father was not around to teach me how to ride a bike. Tie a tie. Fish. Or to put the toilet seat down. My father wasn't there to teach me how to fight, so I often got my ass kicked.
Ouch.
But he was there when it came time for me to learn the most important thing of all. How to shake my ass for the almighty dollar.
Ow! Get up off of that thing and dance to you better. Get up off of that thing and dance to you. Sing it now. Get up off of that thing.
A story about an exotic dancer who goes by the name of Hot Beef Injection. After celebrating his 50th birthday, he's been fired from the dance group that he started. Falling short of his lifelong dream of being inducted into the Strippers Hall of Fame, he meets up with his son, who he hasn't seen in 10 years, to carry on his legacy.
Of course, Curtis, who hasn't seen or heard from his father in over 10 years, wants nothing to do with him, but decides to take him up on his opportunity to make $5,000 during spring break. On this road trip from his hometown in Louisiana to the city of Sin, he learns the art of exotic dancing, but Hot Beef Injection style.
It's funny, as hell. You'll laugh, you'll cry. It's a lot of ups and downs.
I love that scene with Curtis. In the car, he's sick. And he goes to puke out in the window and the truck is up.
The part in the script was so funny where he made the convalescent home and the lady's teeth get stuck on his best friend. It's unique. It's never been told before. I mean, when have you heard about a story about an exotic dancer that's retiring to the Stripper Hall of Fame?
Possible A-list actors who would work well in the part of Hot Beef Injection would be Woody Harrelson, John C. Reilly, or Bruce Willis.
Possible A-list actors you may want to consider for the role of Curtis are Jesse Eisenberg, Michael Cera, Chris Koffler, or you can cast us. Either way, this is definitely a screenplay you want to read. And if nobody beats you to it, produce.
John put it together. He's like, wait a minute, this would be a great story. Awesome story. And it turned out that way.